Is it hard to keep motivation in this period? Yeah, Dota is not very good right now. DPC's format is bad, major grid canceled, there's been no patch for, like, no change of meta for almost a year. Everything's just bad, to be honest. The last time the meta changed is when they removed Necrobook. That was the last time there was a change to the meta. Can you believe that? That's almost a full year without a meta change.